You may think you've seen a college campus, a grassy quad framed by stately brick buildings. Well, that's one way of doing it. But at Columbia College Chicago, we're a little different. We're proud of our urban campus in the heart of Chicago's South Loop, and we think it's like no other place. Let's take a look at some of the spaces where our students in the media arts create, learn, and collaborate. The Post-Production Center houses industry-standard equipment for editing, effects, color correction, finishing, and mastering. The Post-Production Audio Suite includes mixing stages, editing rooms, and a Pro Tools classroom lab for you to mix sounds for audio projects. There are also 5 cinema and television equipment centers spread across campus, giving you access to cameras, lighting equipment, and any other supplies you may need for your coursework and projects. And in our 260-seat Film Row Cinema, you'll attend film screenings, lectures, discussions, and debates. Our television studios are where you can experience working on professional TV studio sets with industry-standard equipment. And of course, there's the Media Production Center, a 35,500-square-foot space with sound stages and motion capture technology that allows you to experience life in a working production facility. Here, you can design and build sets, assemble lighting, shoot student films, direct productions, and so much more. Our animation production space allows you to access the latest technology, tools, and equipment for your hand-drawn, stop-motion, and computer animation projects. The Fabrication Lab is a makerspace that provides tools, like 3D printers, laser cutters, and soldering stations, for your project needs. And in the middle of it all is our brand new Student Center, a space that's quickly become the cornerstone of our campus. The 5-story, 114,000-square-foot space is a place where students gather, learn, collaborate, and celebrate. It's a stage, a canvas, and a home for innovation and creativity. And the only thing missing is you.